Question 2b, we're asked to find the perimeter of the shape. It's always wise to put in any missing sides. And if we start at the top left corner and work our way around clockwise, the perimeter is equal to 9 plus 13 plus 14 plus 6 plus 6. And this dimension of 12 here accounts for these three sides altogether. So we can add 12 on, then summing up all these numbers, 9, 13 is 22. Add 14 is 36, add 6 is 42, another 6 is 48, and add 12 gives you 60, and the units are centimetres.